to enable the trusted execution protection on the very small devices, like things like sensors, actuators, access control on those devices, and wearables in the IoT space where Internet of Things will be in transportation, in the smart grid, in the industrial control, and so on. And the embedded devices, like little sensors, are the weakest link in the system, and we try to enable end-to-end IoT solution. And what we're showing is that in the memory protection that we have in the memory management module, that we managed to get it execution aware so that only the protected code can have access to the protected memory. Let's do the demo here. Let's say we have two cars started, and attacker managed to get into the system through its telematics. Now the car is infected. It follows a command from the attacker. The attacker can utilize the interface to understand what system is doing, and even can actively try to manipulate the data. In this particular example, there is a memory address location that shows the speed data is stored there, and attacker's goal is trying to manipulate so that it will send a different speed command into the system. So in this particular example, let's say the attacker wants to have full speed, and effectively the car will follow that command and go into a not desirable state. On our research platform, we have execution aware protection, and let's start the system again. Instead of following the malicious command, this car has detected that there is an unauthorized memory access, and therefore it needs to engage in a fail-safe state. In our particular example, we chose to have the car stop here.